Hello everybody and welcome back to Try of Friendship and Madness. We're at this crazy level now.
Now we know who I am. Finally, I remember why I needed to find him. He is not only my friend, but my likeness.
Yeah. So we just found out that this monk is actually one of the other foxes. He's actually the blue fox that was afraid of the red fox, who messed with the tri, right? With the tri and like tried to exercise his godly powers, and he was afraid. So he tried to escape this realm, this odd god's place, and then ended up in the mortal realm. And then he was accidentally separated from his friend, so then he decided to seal the odd god's place so that his friend would stay safe. And he became a monk to protect him, but then he lost his memory. So now we're actually trying to find his friend, the red fox, again. Yeah, it's pretty loud. Hope it's not that loud as well. Adjust my sound on my side. Okay, so we're up here. Is there anything up here? It looks like it. There you go. What are those things? There's a green sparkly stuff. Is that like a teleport? Like, what is this stuff? Can I block it? No. Ooh, careful, don't fall down. Oh, well, maybe I should, but let's explore a little bit. What's this green stuff over here? I don't know. These look empty. Yeah. There's another one, but he's behind the glass. Nothing there. Okay. So. What does have to jump down here? Ooh. Oh, this is the end. Yeah, this is the end. Oh, and the three ones are just right here, right next to each other. So the hard part is obviously opening these force fields to get them. That's rather clever and mean at the same time. Let us go down here first. Oh, more down. Oh, now we're in this gear room. Yeah. First time I see gears here. Oh, and here's a triangular waterfall. First time I see that as well. Oh, here's a monk.
Kami are materializations of the odd god's lost thoughts and emotions. I wonder, where are they heading to?
Oh, you mean these. This thought and emotions. It's their lost thoughts and emotions. Oh, I see. And then they're just like flying all over the place. But this is an alternative realm. Yeah, it is an alternative realm. And it's dedicated to the... to the odd gods in the first place. So... oh, oops, yeah, I didn't want to make that solid. Let's find our way up. Here looks like a good spot. Yes, that's also acceptable. Or not, because we don't need that one really, but it's okay, it doesn't. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Up. Yeah, because there's an edge here. A little bit of a ledge, and then I can just jump here. Ugh, barely. Make our future transition easier. There we go. Now, wait. We fell from here, right? Yeah, we fell from the sky. Ooh, yeah, this place is huge. Whoa. Oh, this is the biggest place so far. Okay, so I can't get up here because of wood, so I can't make the triangles necessary. What's over here? I can possibly climb over there. Do you think I should maybe stop the gears or something? We can try and fiddle with them, but I think honestly they're just aesthetic. I don't think they're actual mechanics. Okay, well let's just explore a little bit more. Let's just go around here and see what's going on there. I mean, let's see. I mean, they're here, so let me... No, I can't click here. Okay, so otherwise I could have interrupted them, and I can't make triangles on top of them. So I can't use them as like a sort of elevator, makeshift elevator. To put a triangle on, get on that triangle, and then they move me up. There's a lot of these gears though, yeah, but I think I'm just supposed to move up here, honestly. Is it? Yeah, I think I'm just supposed to get up here. Okay, well, no worries. There's lots of places to place triangles here, so I can... I'm not really concerned. Let's go through here. What's over here? This is the other edge of that place I climbed up. Oh, there's another edge, eh? I can see another ledge over here. Can you see on top of it? Not really. Can't jump very high. What's through there? Oh, what the... I don't know. There's something in there, though. A crate of some sort. And there seems to be a hole in the wall to that side. Yeah, but wasn't there a gate in front of it? There was a gate in front of it. I remember the gate. Yeah, see? Yeah, there's a gate in front of it. Okay, but what about underneath? If you look underneath, there's another ledge over here. It's pretty tricky. I wouldn't know unless I go there, but I think I should climb up. I'm here now. Can I go over there? No, I'll have to climb along the wall and make triangles here. If I can make them that far. Whoa, maximum limit. Yeah, well, it doesn't matter. As long as you can stretch it to... as long as you can get one that connects there, I can make triangles on top of that triangle and go there. Well, let's look here first. I want to go to the higher platforms first. And then afterwards, then we can go up. Like here, let's go up here first, okay? Sideways, up here, yeah, up there, okay. So we'll start with, sideways triangle. That's probably the best I can get, yeah. No, not E, E, not E, not E, just... And then you just move it a little bit, then E, yeah. And then... Just all the way straight, yeah, just all the way. Like that. Oh, here they're going. You see, there I can, yeah. And this big one over here. Okay, so it's like the lights, you know, it's like those lights. Let's just continue where I can, okay. There's a box over there. Okay, we'll try and climb up here. Well, no, make mini triangle, there we go. Another mini triangle over here. There we go. What's over here? Yes, this level looks like it's gonna take a while. I have this feeling it's gonna be a while before we get out of here. I think these are your best bets, these shelves. Huh. There we go. Whoa. Just save. I'm in a room full of boxes. Okay, but I can get up there. Yeah, I can get up there. No problem. Like this. Whoops. That's too high. Too much speed. Slow. There we go. Okay, that's a secret. What is that? It was this just was this whole piece just a secret? Well, actually, did I come in through here? Yeah, you came in through here. Was that it? This whole piece is just one secret. Wow. Okay. Well, yeah. I mean, all right. How did I come in here? What the? What? I got in here. Yeah, I know. How did I get in here? I climbed in here. From where? From the walls? No, from here. No, it wasn't from here. What the? Wait, what? Where are all those triangles I just built? What? What just happened? I remember I came in from this side, right? What? Okay, put those there. Yeah, I'm gonna put these over here now. What? What is going on with this room? No, slowly, dude. Slowly. You flip. Yeah, I know. I flip. Wait, hold on. Slow, bro. Slow. Go slow. Go slow. Go slow. Go slow. Slow. Nope, it wants to throw me off. Okay, hold on, so... to make absolutely sure I don't fall off. Nope, no, that's not good enough. That was so weird. If I'm on top... I did make triangle. I didn't delete them. And then I remember I came in from the side of the wall and then all of a sudden it was just gone. What? Like when I walked like this. It was just gone. And then there was this hole here in the wall. Yeah. What the? Yeah, this is not how I came in. Yeah, that's weird. It must be a teleport. Yeah, it must be a teleporter. There's some more stuff up there. Nah, dude, this whole wall can be removed. What? Those are not my triangles. Okay, let's just go over the way this way. What's over this way? Deadly green acid. What? Just keep going, yeah. Just keep going. Just check every nook and cranny. Just oh yeah, I remember. This is where we fell through. Yeah. Okay. So I'm with you now. What's over here? I don't know. This is just a door. Ooh, look, there's one of those, yeah, but there's acid here, I can't go in there and fetch it. Oh, look, the triangles can block them. Oh, I didn't know you can block them. So what, you're supposed to block them and redirect them like in here or what? It looks like it. Well, that's weird. Hold on. Let's just see what the rest of the level... Yeah, there's levers there. I guess that's a good thing. Wait, hold on. There we go. What do these levers do? I don't know, just pull them, you know, this. Okay, levers pulled. What are they doing? Okay, the lights go up to the... Oh, now they're shooting beams of light out of their foreheads, which I can redirect. Okay, but this one, yeah, this one isn't... Yeah, this one looks like it wants these things to come in. Okay, it lands here, so... What happens if I do that? Oh, it bounces all over the place. Yeah, we have to delete those and then bounce it back again on its path. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so up we go. Before we start light bending, let's see if we can get those light gummies sorted out. There we go. Yeah, I've got a nice angle now, yes. Well, what's wrong with it? It's there, that's too steep. There we go. That's now it's perfect. And up we go. There we go. Let's get rid of all this first. This mess over here. I gotta just delete all of this nonsense. There we go, much better. Because otherwise, so... Okay, now where is that comway going? I mean, it comes through here. And then it turns around here. And then it goes around here, then it comes through all the way here. Now how on earth do I deflect it back? I mean, I need it to go that way. Yeah, I know I need it to go that way, so let's... No, I can't put it at the door like that. Maybe I can... Oh, I see. But the problem is it gets deflected randomly. It doesn't always get deflected the same way. Let's see. So that's a big problem, because I get that I have to reflect it and then get it in here. But yeah, that's a lot more trickier than that's. Then it's supposed to be okay. What about this one over here? No, I think that's why you have to enter it here. No. This one opens that gate. These levers, those levers I pulled to put on the light. The light. Okay, so I have to bend that over here. Oopsie. Oh well. Okay, let's see if I can work with that. What the? Ach no, man, there's this stupid banner in the way. Okay, well, let's see if I can work around the banner. Oh yeah, I can work behind the banner. I can't really see my points, unfortunately. Hold on. No. Sorry, yeah. There we go, are we getting it? Yeah, I just want it like down there. If we can just get it down first, yeah, good, okay. Great, and now into that one over there, right? Yes? Yeah, almost. No. Careful. Easy. What's going on here? Nah, the angle is not good. That stupid fox's statue's in the way. You see, like I can't. That's the correct angle, but the statue is in the way. So, what do we do now? We have to shoot it either around... Yeah, we'll have to shoot it around the stupid statue. Can you believe it? Like there, yeah, you'll have to shoot it around the statue. And hold on. There. Yeah. Like that. I have to shoot it around the statue. Okay, we'll do, put two here. Oh, no. You have to shoot it into, like, the corner. Because I can't make... No, I can. Just use this. Oh, yeah. Okay. No, it has to... make one up there and make the two other two down here. So I can start bending it. There, you see? Like that. Yes, dude. This is very tricky. Hold on. No, not F. F. R. 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 I'm sorry. Press the wrong button, R, yeah. Now that's up. If I move this one over here, do I get anything? Now if I move this one, nah, I don't get anything. Nah, you'll have to delete this one, is it? Yeah, this was... this will have to shoot him. I'll have to shoot him. I'll have to change that beam around the statue. Like into the corner there. It has to be into the corner, because then I can get a good another angle there. Like the more into the corner it is, better. Yeah. Much better. Yes. Now I have a lot more room. The one at the bottom. Come on, why are you being difficult? There's not a lot of room to maneuver, that's the problem. Yes, I'm struggling now. Oh, yo. Come on. Am I getting it there? Nah. Nothing. Nah, shoot it. You have to shoot it down. This is correct, but shoot it down because I can't get a good angle. I only have two pieces to work with. No. How about this wall? It's still very far. Look. Oh, yes, there we go, that's the one. Have to just get the right, no. What? I thought that was a... Am I mistaken now? Is this thing nothing? I thought that was a light, yes. All this effort for nothing. I got duped, you got duped, dude. Oh, man. Oh man, now I feel like a moron. What is that? No, that's nothing. That's nothing. You got... Oh man, that was all for nothing. Wow, I feel really stupid now. Okay, so listen, those things... Come over here. Right. But if I bounce them off... They bounce off randomly. So that's... Wait, one came all the way to here. Yeah, but see, it's random. That's... How do I redirect it? How do I redirect something that's random? To get the angle right, I want them to come over to me. Yeah, the light bending I can understand, but this is just obscure random. Okay, good. So I'm sort of trying to figure this out, but is it actually working? No. Because the idea is you should bounce them in here, but I think. Guess I'm lost, man. I'm lost. Alright, but keep going. Yeah, keep going. I think there was... Wasn't there, like, beams? Where am I supposed to put these beams, then? Isn't it through here? No, I don't think that'll do anything. Well, let's just try. Yeah, no. I mean, after that disaster, yeah. Anything will be better. Okay, so let's just get the... Let's just get one going over here. Shoot it on the floor. And then I'll already have a lot better, a easier time. There we go. That's perfect. Just keep it there. And now I'll shoot it from here in there. Yeah. If it's actually gonna do anything. No, yeah, and this one. Yeah, and then this one, no. Yeah, see, it doesn't do anything, yeah, see? Like I put it, I beamed it in here, this is the Kami, or the Kami, or the Kukawa, whatever. I'm trying to, is there a way? Maybe I should just bounce it like straight here. No, that's not gonna do anything. Yeah, but it's so awkward, it's so all over the place, it's so random. How am I supposed to bounce it in there? Is it just like trial and error? You just have to keep doing it over and over and over again and hope you get it in. Because you see, it's like, it's all over the place. I mean, there's no good angle to bump it in it from there. Because it goes like in a big circle around and then it shoots in there. And it's important that I have the... It needs to be close to a wall or something. So that I can bounce it off. Maybe here? Trying to figure this out. My brain is like melting. Trying to think of a way to do this. Hold on. Because I get that it's too. I understand the puzzle. It's just like how to actually do it. Wait. I think I got something here now. Oh, so close. So if you think I can deflect it like all the way there, I don't know, maybe. Okay, let's try that. Cause at least one of them, I know one of them. One of them go all the way to here. Yeah, here. See, one of them is all the way to here. Yeah, but how do I bounce? I mean, I have to bounce it now back in, so how do I need... See, it's complicated, right? Hold on. If they at least bounced the same way every single time, then that would have been fine, but... Like, look at that one. It's like all over the place, man. What the... Because the thing is, ideally I have a piece of wall up that I can now... use to redirect it, but I can't. What happens if I just put a pad down? I mean, technically it should like bounce still, even if it's just the floor. Come on. Man, what the... And now it's going all over the place. This is sad. Am I doing this right? I think so, because I saw last time. Come on. Why are you going all over the place? Look at this. I mean, how am I supposed to do a puzzle that's 100% random? Can I grab them? No. Are you just supposed to put triangles everywhere? And then just like hope it bounces somewhere in. Like look, this one bounced over here. What the? That one almost went in. And then just make a triangle, make a triangle. It doesn't make any sense. You see what I mean? Or do they try and... or do they bounce towards me? No, they just bounce. There's no like... It's just random. It's 100% random. The first yellow cycle is fine. That's normal. But then... after that, once they start bouncing, then they just bounce all over the place. Oh, but there's no like perfect angle. I don't get it. I honestly don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I'm totally screwed. I see, I'm just wasting your time. Sorry. I really don't know what's going on here. Is there something up here? I just saw this. There is something up here, but I can't get there. Oh, that's frustrating. You see, I know I need to get these things in there, but I don't know how. I don't know how to do it. Hopefully it's just like a secret, you know, and then I don't actually have to do it. I just move on, yeah, but how? Because this door... this door over here had like a thing on it. What about that over there? Can I climb in there? Is there a... is it open on that side? No, it's not. What the... see, I am 100% confused. Where am I supposed to go now? Look, I fell out here. Yeah, I remember I fell out here. See, so that's what I mean. Like, I have to do this now. Man, what the... yeah, see, and this one over here... the light, it doesn't mean anything. This one, I have to get those weird stuff to bounce in here. Maybe I shouldn't have deleted all those green triangles. Or maybe that's the point. Maybe they showed me that you're supposed to build like a tunnel of green triangles. Yeah, but I can't, because there's no ceiling here. I mean, there's a limit to how much I can, but yeah, I don't know. I honestly don't know, man. I'm gonna have to run around and figure out a few things and then continue with the video, because otherwise this is just gonna be very frustrating. So anyway, thank you for joining me. If you joined me, it's just very weird and very frustrating. Sorry, I'm gonna have to figure out what's going on here and then come back to you later. So hopefully by the next time you join me, I'll have figured out something. Okay. So peace. Anyway, thank you very much for your time. I hope you have a good day, and I'll keep struggling and hopefully I'll figure it out. There's something behind here. I can hear it. Maybe we'll get the... oh, wait. Ah, are you serious? They hid this? That's mean. That's very mean. That wasn't very nice of them. Wow, okay. So... ah, you see. So let me guess. There's another one here somewhere. Listen. Shh. I have to listen to the beam, so that's where I have to go. I think this one is a secret, but I think the rest... so I have to listen for it. Or maybe it's down here. Oh, please let it not be down there. Which... Do you hear anything? Nope. Anything? No. Anything? No. Wait. I hear something beyond this wall. But I can't seem to... Yeah, you hear that. But I can't get there. Now up there, I can probably go up there as well. Hear anything? No, no. I can sort of see something up there. This is crazy, this is nuts. Whoa! Please no. I didn't quick save. Oh, come on, all the way back here, really? This is frustrating, man. Okay, a few more minutes. But there's a green glow over there. Does that mean anything? I don't know. I'll have to climb up here. No, it doesn't mean anything. That's what I get for not saving. Okay, well, let's just flip the switches. These put on the fox's light, the headlights, yeah, the beams. The fox beams, okay, so I have to get up there, so I might as well build a bridge sideways to get up there. To make the flipping process better. No, it's just a secret. I don't want the secret, I want the key to the puzzle. Drat. What on earth? Whoa, no! Okay. English type, stick to these ones. Where do they want me to go? Is there something down there? Oh! Yep, yeah, yes, that's my death is down there. Oh, come on. Let's see. Yeah, precision. Maybe there's another one over there? Because, I mean, this one naturally targets the correct one. Oh, yeah, that's true. That is true. Yeah, you're right. So maybe that I can also take that apart. Oh, yeah, I think you're correct. No, just make it... That's awkward. There we go, yes! Why did you flip? Don't flip. There we go. That's the one. And then that one's the same. Oh, look how close that one is. It's so weird, because there was one that just bounced in there, I know. I still haven't figured out this. I still don't know how to do that. I don't know what's up there. Hopefully it's just a secret and not like something I have to do. There we go. But I'll have to delete all these ones that are in the way of the light beam. There we go. Yeah, so it was cheap of them to hide it. It was very cheap of them to hide it. Okay, but listen, my friend. If this door just opens, this does absolutely nothing. I just want to let you know that this does not... Oh, wait. No. What if these come... go all the way through in here. Now, but remember, what happened was they came through here naturally on their own, and then they bumped in here. Oh, then maybe I'm supposed to remove this wall. I can remove that wall. Oh, so the Kamui, I just have to remove all the obstacles. I see that the blind man. I see the puzzle now. It has come to me. Yeesh, it's complicated, very difficult. Okay, yeah. Because I forgot that I can remove that wall. Ah, yes. Then it would have become clear to me that I can't bounce them in. You can't bounce them. You shouldn't bounce them because it's random. It's random on purpose so that you can't bounce it. Yeah, but then they shouldn't have shown you that they bounce from the pads, from the triangles. Then they should have just let it be destroyed when it hit that triangle to give you the hint to show you that, okay, well, it mustn't hit a triangle. You know, so then, yeah, it was weird that they did that. I don't know why they did that. Because now what happens is, when it hit the triangle, it bounced. So I thought, oh, okay, I have to bounce it. No, no, you don't have to bounce it. You should purposely remove all the obstacles. See what goes now. It's going to go around there, and then it's going to come in here. You see, by itself. Ah, see, there we go. That was an insane puzzle. Yeah, but the problem with this whole puzzle is that these things, right, when they hit the triangle, they bounce. So I thought, oh, okay, I'm supposed to bounce them off. No, you're not. See, so that was a mistake. They shouldn't have... what they should have done is as soon as one of these hits a triangle, it should have been destroyed. So that you realize, oh, no, it you have to make it... you have to unblock its path. I mean, they didn't teach me about them beforehand. It's just like this is my first puzzle using them. So I take no blame for that. Okay, so this is one of the three big puzzles. So anyway, sorry for that if that was frustrating. But at least we had a victory because we did work. It did work. Thank you very much. And I'll have to split it here. Yeah, this one's going to be long. Thank you very much. And I'll see you again. Cheers.